don't know why, but I have like a little, what's it called? My eyes are a little irritated, so looks like I'm ill or something, but that's not the case. Anyway, so I'm still in my comfy clothes. We, YZ and I, have an event later. Specsavers has a collaboration with Vivienne Westwood, which is pretty cool. They're launching a collection of glasses and sunglasses, and they organized a breakfast for us, so we're gonna go there. I also received some packages, so I'm gonna unbox them, and then I'll bring you with me to the event. I'm the one for you. Why don't you see? You're not everything, and I know you're not the one for me. Crazy things. This is taking forever. They sent me more than I picked out, but so we got these glasses right here. I really like these. There we go. Oh, they're a big. Oh, they're too big for me.
Way too big, but they're cool though.
Yeah, that's for Sean then. I got this really nice set. Look. Got some shorts, some joggers, really nice, clean, beautiful green color. I love green. And it comes with a hoodie. That's the hoodie. I really love it. It's awesome. Lumière. Then we got some other stuff. It's another hoodie, I think. Another, is it a set? Yeah, another set. Oh my lordy. This is the other one in blue. Wow. Thank you guys. That's so sweet. I love this blue color as well. And the hoodie. There we go. Nice. I love it. The colors are really nice. This is actually one I definitely picked out. I remember. It's what's it called? University jacket. And I see it now and I'm like pretty big, but I like them oversized though, and this is definitely that, so I kind of like it that it's an oversized jacket. And I wanted a brown one, so this is really awesome, man. Noodle is always like exploring. This is the jacket. Is it okay or is it too big? Like the sleeves are obviously really big. Let's see. Yeah, I think it's cool. It's really nice. Floof, that's not really for you. That's not for you. Nini, the clothes are not for you. I think I started something. I got what I wanted. I can't feel nothing. Superhuman, even when I'm fucking Viagra. Nice. Cotton. Cotton. Nicole is almost here. We're finally doing the vintage stuff today. So by the time you guys see this, I'll already probably have updated the page so you can shop on Vinted again. I'm also called Selmatique on Vinted, so easy to find me. And another thing, I received another package. The world could be out. You sit thunder showers. Storming for a couple hours. Today is a Saturday. I had a really lovely evening. I don't know why my voice is like, give me a second. Okay, yesterday evening I had a really nice time with Waita. We went out for dinner. And for some reason I keep like delaying doing my taxes. So now it's Saturday weekend and I still have to do that. So that's what I'm doing today. Very boring. I feel like this past week is kind of boring. But, you know, still, I mean, I'm committed to doing this vlog every week, so we gotta keep going. But yeah, that's it for today, man. I don't have any very exciting plans. Sometimes you just have to do the boring stuff as well. I knew this was it. I've never
been in love like this. I need to put myself in places to meet somebody. Hey, man!
Good morning! It's Sunday today and the sun is shining. Before I'm going to my family, I'm meeting up with Waita and just having a little like brunch over at her place. And after that, we'll be going to, what's it called? Food Halla. They have a market on Sunday, every second Sunday of the month. So we're gonna check that out.